is not a word in my vocabulary anymore.
Valerie is up from 4 to 12 to about 5 o'clock in the morning. And then she goes to sleep, and 6 o'clock is when Stephanie gets up. Your body has a way of preparing you for when you have a baby in the hour, that every 2 hours you're feeding and everything.
No, that's you.
I love breastfeeding my girls. It's a feeling that...